Okay, I'm going to show a way to remove arrows from this pomegranate. This is a pomegranate that Kern sent me. I've done half of it. I need maybe something different than a spatula, but it worked okay.